Halloween. This is my Halloween dress, my decorations, and outside my patio is beautiful. Hi, everybody. Happy Halloween. Follow me.
Okay.
Hi, Erik. This is my Halloween dress. You like it?
Yeah, it's really
for
good.
Halloween. It's stupid. But anyway, happy Halloween. So follow me. I'll show you how I decorated. 1 second. And you can take a picture of my lamp over there. Look how pretty my lamp is. That was given to me for Halloween. See how pretty it is? Look at my nails. Okay, come on out here, Erik. Oh, Erik, look at the moon. Erik?
What?
Look at the moon up there. Can you see the moon? Look. Way up there.
Yeah.
And this is all, this is what I see every night when I have my coffee. I come out here, and this is my Halloween decorations, and this is my Halloween dress, and it's so stupid, but anyway, I want to say happy Halloween to anybody who watches this film, because I'm early Halloween, but
you
also...
Have a seat? You want to have a chair right there?
No, I don't want to sit down. I just want to show people my pretty dress, and... Let him see my decorations, and in the background, all of these.
How long you lived here?
Huh?
How long have you lived here?
I've lived here for 11 years.
Oh, that's a long
and
time.
And I miss Fresno, though I really do. But this is where we're at now. The view is unbelievable. Do you see the view?
Yeah.
My dress is Halloween, and this is my Halloween decorations. And over here I got a tree.
You got a tree? You own that tree?
Yeah, I got a what? Let me go over and show you my tree. See my tree? My Halloween tree.
Oh.
Anybody that goes by waves and hugs at me. Okay, Erik, let's go back in the house.
No, not yet.
There's nothing more I can say except if anybody sees this in Fresno, I miss everybody. And I love Fresno. And Vegas is where it's at right now.
Who would you miss in Fresno?
What happens here stays here.
Who would you miss in Fresno?
Huh?
Who do you miss in Fresno?
I want to say Miss Vaughn, I miss Sandy, I miss Sue after 82 years, and I miss Teresa and Francis and Bonnie and all my friends that I used to have. I have a lot of friends. Heck, that isn't nice. Well, I don't have any friends here though because they're not my type. They're not warm. Oh, I take that back. They are warm.
Wait a minute.
I just kind of stated myself. Hi, everybody. Happy Halloween. This is my Halloween dress. I wore it because I want Erik to take some pictures of my patio because I decorated it. It's so beautiful because the outside with all the buildings, I'll show you. And this is my beautiful lamp right here that someone gave me. I just love it. But anyway, this is what's so beautiful right here. I decorated it all, and you see the view, you see the traffic, and you see me. And happy Halloween to everybody. Merry Christmas, happy Thanksgiving, everything, the whole nine yards. All I know here now, so at least I got a beautiful view, and I'm with my son Erik. And what do you want me to do, Erik? Oh, you want me to... Hi, Erik.
Hi.
This is my Halloween dress. You like it?
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah, okay, well, thank you. Anyway, this is my view. This is my decorations for Halloween. And I love this view because when I'm lonely and everything, I come out here and I sit down and I see the view and then I decorate and the combination is unbelievable. Especially when I miss Fresno and my friends and all of that. And I like the view too. But anyway, Erik wanted to take some pictures. I want to take pictures. Lady gave me Cleopatra Halloween. Okay, that's all I want to say. Hi to everybody. I miss everybody. Happy Halloween. Happy Thanksgiving. Most of all, happy Merry Christmas, but happy New Year.
Happy New
Year. So Rose Gilbert signing off. I hope I hit a megabucks one day. I'll get a jet and fly to Fresno. Bye, everybody. Say bye to me, Erik.
Bye.
Bye, Erik.